I removed my Vista thinking that my operating system crashed, and I installed Ubuntu, and I still get the same screen when I turn on my laptop. I'm not able to directly load the operating system. But after I press F1, Ubuntu loads normally. Just gets really annoying having to press F1 every single time. Please help me and let me know what I need to do in order to get a normal computer. Thanks.